I like how Lockheart hasn't explained anything of this, right? Nobody knows what's going on, right? Other than just she's pulled a fucking bowling ball out of the fire. Mm-hmm. And, like, when you look at it, Orvis and Myr’ra, you'd be like, oh. Yeah. Ah, an idea! Oh, wait a minute!
Terrifying.
What is it saying? What does it mean?
Why?
So, I love it. It's my new favourite feature.
You know.
It's so good. But yes, it becomes very clear now that this was